they got an eye for the hoses.
Where the hoses at?
You should test the curriculum on these women here.
Those are.
Take care.
JJ, those are the wrong kind of women. Those are lesbians.
What?
Those are lesbians. You saw that, right, too?
No.
Me in the gay part of town. She had a Rosie O'Donnell haircut.
Oh.
Yeah. You having a good night, brother?
Yeah, perfect.
Awesome.
Excellent.
Show me how it's done, JJ.
I'll try my best.
All right, cool.
Hello. Excuse me, ma'am. What is this freaking place?
What is this place?
Yeah.
West Hollywood.
What's there to do here?
Go to any of these bars around here.
Oh, cool. What's a place that you enjoy frequenting?
I'm going to Tom Tom right now.
Tom Tom?
Yeah.
Should we join you?
You can go wherever you want.
Hell yeah. Tom Tom.
Tom Tom, okay. Tom
Tom. I see you well.
Have a safe, have a nice one.
See these two girls talking to the cop? Don't want to talk.
Traveling from Canada today, so we're it's our LA, we're popping our LA cherry.
Me what too. Up? I'm from Texas.
Oh, I mean, you like Tito's? Do you like Tito's? Because if you don't like Tito's, we can't talk. Okay.
No, I drank some the other day.
Yeah. Honestly, if we were to move anywhere from Canada, it would be Texas.
Why is that?
The houses are amazing.
And
the people are amazing.
Yeah, they cool.
The climate is amazing. Like everything.
No, the climate is hot as fuck, yeah.
So is Toronto, but we just got smog. We don't got like nice hot
weather. People currently talking to JJ. This is a legendary content maker. Show him some love.
He's a legendary content maker. This is my first
legendary. What up? Nice legendary. To meet you.
Hello.
I feel blessed to meet your legendary content maker today. Thank you so much, gentlemen.
Where are you heading to after this?
We're headed back to our hotel, and then we're going to Sonoma in a couple of days.
What's Sonoma?
Sonoma Valley. It's like a wine country in California.
Oh, shit. You finna get fucked up, huh?
Her, wherever she went, her family owns a winery here.
Oh.
Yeah.
She got
actually, I'm lying. We know people that own wine.
Oh, why
are
you lying to me already?
It's not,
this is not a good way to start this.
You know what? That's what happens when you drink too much before you start talking. You just
talk. Well, I get more honest the more I drink.
I know, right?
Like right now, I think you're fine as fuck. I'm being honest. You know what I'm saying?
I got married 2 weeks ago.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Awesome.
Nice to meet you.
Congratulations on a happy marriage.
I appreciate it. We're actually here for my sister's bachelorette.
Cool.
So we're just like vibing. We're at the Abbey right now. The guys in there are fine.
Oh, shit.
They might be gay, but they're fine. We're
hey,
not.
Man, you know what?
Okay, sorry. Hold on, wait. Don't record this.
She's married.
It was worth a shot.
Hell yeah, so it was worth a shot, brother. My bad, I see you right here. Hey, what's y'all's name? My name's Andrew. Nice to meet you.
Excuse me, my name's Day-Day.
Hi, Day-Day. Hello.
You look very beautiful tonight, I must say.
Are you a vlogger? Are you?
What?
Just live.
I'm just hanging out.
Ooh, hi, live. How many people you got on there?
What did I say, what?
360?
Here we are.
Hold on, I cannot read. 200.
300.
We in
LA
with the vibe.
Hi.
Vibing out good, having a lovely night.
Why
that's
you
what's
have
up.
All those followers?
We like to hang out.
Legs hang out.
You got the swag out, hey.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, everyone.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Dede.
Dede.
Okay. Hi, Dede. Followers.
My name is Maya.
Hi, Maya.
Hi.
I like that name. Maya's very
beautiful. Chantel.
Like Chantel.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you.
Hey, so everybody finna get out the clubs right now. All the people that is lonely, they looking for somebody right now, right?
Oh, yeah.
So where they at? Right here? Y'all lonely?
No, I'm not lonely right now.
You ain't lonely right now? If you ever are, I'll be out here, all right?
Okay. Thank you. What's your name?
My name's Andrew.
Andrew, right. You told me that. Yeah, nice to meet you, Andrew.
Yeah, nice to meet you, too. Have a lovely night.
Farewell.
You'll ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
Speedy.
Yes, sir.
I think you need to work on your pitch with the ladies.
So, so how can I improve?
I'm not sure.
Well, obviously what I'm doing is not working.
Yeah, hold on.
So, we gotta do something new. Am I coming on too strong, or what am I doing wrong? That's true.
You're giving them too much leeway.
What's that mean?
You're giving them too much room to reject you.
Got you. That makes sense. Okay, thank you, man. Thank you.
I believe that it should be rawr. But nothing, I mean, of course, something respectful. It must be respectful.
Raw
and respectful, you see?
Raw and respectful. So you gotta, like, dance that fine line.
Yes.
Okay.